high heel shoes just to make fun of me because she knew you wouldn't be able to walk in them. Also, she says her Land Rover was a gift, but really her parents leased it. Also, she totally cheats on Erin. Every Thursday she says she has SAT prep, but really she's hooking up with Shane Owen in the Nordstrom Lions costume!
She makes him wear the costume?
No! They're both in the costume! And I never told anyone because I am such a great friend!
Regina is cheating on you.
And but what was lion costume supposed to be?
Oh, it's supposed to be a lion costume.
Why would you tell me this?
Because you deserve to know. If you ever need someone to talk
no,
to,
I definitely don't. I gotta go home.
Katie, I noticed that you failed your last three quizzes. Oh, yeah, I'm sorry. I'll try harder. Oh, if you want, there's a math beats meeting after school today. We could review. Oh, it's fine. I'm already being tutored by Aaron Samuels. He's tutoring you? Okay. Well, tell him that the weird thing about your work is that all the work is right, but the answers are wrong. Oh. I'm not gonna stop pushing you, Katie. Because I'm a pusher, and I know that you're smarter than this. Maybe I should just push Aaron's away from yours. And then she was all like, I'm a pusher, Katie.
What does she mean by pusher? Like a drug pusher?
I don't know, maybe. She's so weird.
Love that, honey. Put it in the book.
Katie, these county bars suck. My skirt won't close.
That's just the water weight. You need to eat more carbs in order to activate them.
Gretchen, stop playing with that babyish book and help me find a safety pin.
Be nice to her. She's really upset because Karen broke up with her.
Karen, I can see your bra.
Oh, I know. I'm going for a look.
Is it girl who slept with 11 people? Because you're nailing it.
I think it's called a fetch, Karen.
Gretchen, stop trying to make fetch happen. It's not going to happen.
Jeez. How long are you guys going to put up with this?
Voluntary talent show. Not a contest. But that should never be a reason for you So you have the word sup. I know everyone is here. Our next act describes their music as like a sign. We don't stop. Please welcome Kevin G in the Power of Three.
Oh man, don't bring me no little ass white girl booty.
Hey! No! No!
Happy holidays, everyone!
Let's keep these acts North Shore friendly, please. Also, if anyone finds a retainer in a bright aqua case, that's mine. Please return it. My insurance will not recover for replacement. Okay. Please welcome, for the sixth year in a row in the school district, the Hot Elves going rock and roll.
That is more addictive than opioids and Girl Scout thin things combined. For example.
OMG! Katie was the only one who kept dancing!
Katie looked cute. That
Katie girl's authentic, but like, not in a fake way.
Lions and no selfies. Oh my god, she is goals.
I posted a picture of me and Piggy in our Christmas outfits, and like everyone commented that we look like sisters. I was like, hashtag what?
I like Katie. She's nice to me.
My boss, now Regina is gone.
Ladies and gentlemen, we will be taking a 15-minute break.